here, so let me make it very clear, because I swear I'll never pull you in again. Every time that you profess I come from Puerto Rico,
yes?
For the last time, Turk, I'm Dominican.
Don't make a big to-do, I was simply testing you.
Then why'd you tell JD our baby's Blaxican?
Babe, you know I know the truth.
Well, I need a little proof, so list all you know about me or no sex again.
Let's see. Your name is Carla.
Oh, yes.
You are Latina.
Impressive.
You're a nurse, your mother's dead, and wait, I got three sisters.
Turk.
Two sisters? Well, I'm sure you have a brother who's a huge jerk off.
Tell me, what's my middle name?
Okay, I'm tired of this game. Let's forget it, I give up, I guess you win again. It's not just me who gets mixed up by all this crazy ethnic stuff.
Sorry, even I know she's Dominican.
Oh, yeah.
Did I grow up in Illinois or was it Michigan? How long before we met was I in medicine? Was our wedding song the Beatles or Led Zeppelin? Am I freaking Puerto Rican or Dominican?
The thing is, guys, remember facts. Like when Derek Jeter hit last year, which was 303, and that is why our brains are maxed, and there's no room for things like birthdays or ethnicities.
Well, thank you for that glimpse into the workings of the inner man.
Let's talk about your job and not the fact that you're
Dominican.
You're not staying home from work.
Will that make you happy, Turk?
I'll support you if you choose to earn the Benjamins.
Then I'll return to work today. Now you're sure that that's okay?
I say si, which is yes, in Dominican and Puerto Rican.
Turk!
But you're Dominican.